What the nomads are doing is not that different than what the pioneers did.
Hey, Fern!
You gotta make the hole bigger so the rope.
I think Fern's part of an American tradition.
To tell the story of the road of nomadic living, we have to understand why this lifestyle draws all these colorful characters to it.
It is a tough time right now. You may want to consider early retirement.
I need work. I like work.
Over the course of Chloe's films, she's grappling with this American dream idea, and it's not lost on any of us that she's not American, and so seeing it with perspective.
Chloe found a way to tell an even bigger story.
I love this lifestyle. It is a lifestyle of freedom and beauty and connection to the earth.
Chloe is using the form of cinema to touch upon the lives of real people who are completely on the periphery of society, very overlooked.
As an artist, I like to see what's beyond the horizon. So for someone coming from the city of New York and Los Angeles, I would like to go beyond that horizon, see who else is out there that I can connect to.
Chloe's approach to storytelling and her use of non-actors, just seeing them grow into this narrative that she's working with and take the story to a new place is incredibly exciting.
I could live in an RV, travel, and not have to work for the rest of my life.
Chloe just walked around and observed people, how they conduct themselves with each other. She captured everything.
Okay, ladies, where are we going?
The way that I can make sure it's authentic is that you let these characters guide your casting choices and your location choices. You let their authentic human experience and them as individuals to guide it.
Hey! Find anything interesting?
What the world presents is these things are going to make the film special.
I like you. You're a good person.
I walk away, I have this feeling I have enough to have perspective for the audience to hold on to.
One of the things I love most about this life is that there's no final goodbye. Let's just say I'll see you down the road.